The Union Aerospace Corporation is the largest corporate entity in existence. Originally focused on weapon and defense contracts, new ventures have expanded into biological research, space exploration, and other scientific endeavors. With unlimited funds and the ability to engage in research outside of moral and legal obligations, the UAC controls the most advanced technology ever conceived.
Incoming transport detected.
Mars approach, Dark Star with you, 07063, passing through 38,000.
Roger, Dark Star, descend to 2,000, set speed, contact ground on 26972.
Roger that, tower.
We have them on radar, sir. They'll be landing in a few moments.
Excellent. See that Counselor Swan is sent directly to me.
Yes, sir.
Tower, Dark Star on final.
We've got you, Dark Star. You are set for lockdown. Welcome back.
Damage control every time he makes a mess.
Right. You're the control.
And if that fails, I'm the damage.
If that's what it takes, Betrugger is gonna start doing things our way.
Whatever you say, Counselor.
Welcome to Mars. All new arrivals need to check in at reception.
Welcome to Mars City, Union Aerospace's premier research facility. To expedite your processing, please proceed directly to reception.
Welcome to Mars, Marine. I'm gonna need you to step on one of those red squares on the floor for a bioscan. This'll only take a second. Okay, let me get this started. You're gonna need to hold still. Moving around only makes the test take longer. All right, bioscan looks good. You're cleared for entry.
On behalf of the UAC, welcome to Mars City. This facility serves as the central hub for all scientific research,
attention,
archaeological
Banks,
study, and military
operations.
Please report
to Central Administration.
Goal number one at the UAC is the safety and well-being of all employees and guests. To help achieve this goal, we ask to follow all UAC.
Welcome to Mars. First time? You can just leave your bag there. I'll have it sent up your quarters. Okay, there's a few things we need to take care of first. This is your personal data assistant. You'll need this to access all secure areas. If you get clearance for any security zones, it'll download directly. It's important, so don't lose it. I see here that Sergeant Kelly has requested your immediate attention. Head directly to Marine Command. It's just that way. Follow the signs.
Mars City is a smoke-free facility. Please smoke only in designated areas. Thank you for your cooperation.
Haven't seen you before. You must be with that new detachment coming to check on us.
I'm here because there seems to be some very serious problems.
Oh, really? Do I need to remind you of the groundbreaking work that we're doing here?
No. But I've been authorized by the board to look at everything.
The board authorized you? The board doesn't know the first thing about science. All they want is something to make them more money, some product. Don't worry, they'll get their product.
After how many accidents? Tell me, Dr. Betrugger, why are so many workers spooked, complaining, requesting transfers off Mars?
They simply can't handle life here. They're exhausted and overworked. If I had a larger, more competent staff and bigger budget, even these few accidents could have been avoided.
I'm afraid you'll get nothing more until my report is filed with the board. I will need full access, Dr. Betrugger, Delta included. I won't have any difficulties doing that, will I?
Only if you get lost, Swan. Just stay out of my way. Amazing things will happen here soon. You just wait.
Let's go.
I don't think I've seen you before. You must be a replacement for one of the guys we lost.
Yeah, so those suits arrived too. Weird. The UAC must be worried about... I'm really trying to get this fixed quickly, so, do you mind?
Marine Command is right around the corner. Why don't you go bother someone there?
Attention. Dr. Braddock, please report to Environment Manager
Office 4
Alpha.
Report to Sergeant Kelly ASAP.
Alpha.
He's in Command HQ.
This is Delta Science Management.
I'm trying to reconfigure this little guy. I can't talk now.
Here in Delta.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Don't you have some orders you need to be following?
Took your sweet time, Marine. Now, here's the situation. Another member of the science team's gone missing. Since you're the ranking FNG, you get to find him. I want you to check out the old decommissioned comm facility. We heard he might be heading that way. The only way there is through the service passage under Mars City. I've programmed this sentry to guide you to the maintenance elevator. I hope you follow the sentry better than you've followed orders so far. Pick up some gear at the security checkpoint at the bottom of the elevator. Oh, when you find him, just bring him back. Do not hurt him. Now move out.
Attention UAC personnel. Interested in earning more credits? Volunteer at Delta Labs today. See your service branch director for more details.
You hear what Carter said?
No.
What?
He said that.
The UAC cares about the quality of life of its employees. Please take advantage of our quality medical care services.
Welcome to the dungeon, Marine. Most unexciting place on Mars. I'm gonna need you to grab some armor and secure your pistol before I can pass you through security. Okay, grab your gear. Now you're ready for combat. Let me do a radio test. MarsSec radio check. Excellent. Good signal. Looks like you've been assigned the decommissioned comm facility. Just follow the main passage through the underground junction, then straight out. You'll have a quick evac. And what better way to see the Martian surface than to run across it? Okay, you're all set. Oh yeah, keep in mind, civilians are working down here. Don't get excited and shoot any.
Oh! Haven't seen anyone new down this way in quite some time. Welcome to the dungeon, brother. Enjoy your stay.
Hey! You're looking for the scientist, right? I'm not sure you want to find him. You see, never mind.
Listen, Scotty, I've done this a million times. It's not that hard.
Why don't you crawl your fat ass down here and do it yourself?
Because I'm getting paid to make sure you do it. Just finish the coupling so we can continue.
Guys, not keep any of these machines running?
Yes, sir. It's just that the science team demands a lot out of these things.
Enough excuses. Just do your job and get the science team what they need.
Well, I'm doing everything, but I just can't explain some of the things that have been happening to the systems. It's weird.
Just get it done.
Jeez!
You make a habit of sneaking up on people? Everyone's already on edge down here with all the strange things that have been going on.
new guy headed for the old comm center, right? You'd better hustle up, pal. This passage doesn't go all the way there. You'll have a quick walk outside to the center's airlock. Eh, don't sweat it. Your suit's got plenty of oxygen.
Sergeant Kelly, need to double time it down there. Search your assigned area and haul your ass back to Mars City. Out.
Huh? No, no! You must let me get this communication out. They have to be warned while there is still time. I can't let... You don't know what I've seen. You can't possibly understand or comprehend.
The devil is real.
I know. I built his cage.
I'm getting abnormal readings here. This is bad.
God. I can't hold these levels.
We're losing it!
No pump.
Squad leaders, give sit rep. Over.
Command HQ, this is Bravo team. We've got one Marine down, two wounded.
Command HQ, this is Fire Team 4. We are pinned down now.
Command HQ, this is Fire Team 2. Main power systems down and sub level. Support systems only. We've got lots of civilian casualties. It's a mess.
Command HQ, attempting to secure the area.
Thank you.
extraction.
This is Command HQ.
Bridge extraction.
Report directly to Marine headquarters and await further orders.
Thank you.
units. This is Sergeant Kelly. We don't know what we're up against. We got negative ID. Stock up on ammo, establish a stronghold, and keep them at bay. Fall back to Marine HQ and await further orders. Remaining Marine units. This is Sergeant Kelly. I'm unable to reach Mars City from my current position. Move to Marine HQ to regroup and await further orders.
Hey, you! Up here! Quickly! I thought I was the only one still alive. I can't believe I found you. Something happened. I don't know what. It was like a shockwave. It passed through the entire base. People started changing. It was crazy. I was working up here on the vent shafts. I don't know how I survived. Go for help. Please.